everybody. It's Dan from United here. How's everybody doing this Thursday night? So we've had actually quite a big meet here at Rest Acres tonight. A lot of cars rolling in and rolling out. You see, still rolling in and rolling out. It's a great location. It's kind of warm out tonight, but hey, everybody's out. Everybody's having a great time. There's lots of food around, lots to drink. Everybody's open. A great evening for a car meet, wouldn't you say, guys? Look at that, every kind of make and model coming out. We've got a Porsche here, beautiful, absolutely beautiful cars. So tonight I'm the only one here with a blue Mustang, believe it or not. It's kind of crazy. But I'm the only one here with a blue Mustang. Yellow is the dominant color tonight, so if you can see, there's definitely no shortage of yellow Mustangs. We have a couple Bullets here. There's one here behind me, parked beside me here. Fox bodies are here. We got a 74 Mach 1 just over there. We'll go see that. And yeah, it's a great turnout, great meet tonight. Hey guys. They're the guys that own the Mach 1 we're going to go check out right now. So let's go over here and check this out. Great turnout, great meet. Check it out. My dad would like this one. This is a Trans Am. My dad had a 97 Trans Am W6 package back in the day. It was one hell of a car, man. So yeah, let's check this out. As you can see, it's absolutely gorgeous. And that's what we get here at Rest Acres. We got a lot of different kind of cars, a lot of different kind of people. It's great. It's a fun time. It's a great way to get out and make new friends. If you're new to the club and you haven't been out to a car meet, come on out. This is what we're about. This is what we're here for. You join the club, you're halfway there. So all you gotta do is go back to the sun. All you gotta do is get in your car, come on out, park, get out. If you see me, come and talk to me. I'm a friendly guy, I love conversation, and I love meeting everybody. So come and see Dan. Hey, so Tuesdays, Mustangs, Johnny B. Goods. This week, I believe we're gonna cancel it because the parking lot is being paved. And very, very soon, we're gonna have a nice clean sheet of asphalt to park on. It'll be smooth as ice. It's gonna be great, it's gonna look great. The go-karts are open there too. We just had a wicked go-kart race on Tuesday, and Tom won. Believe it or not, Tom, he's a little guy, but he sure knows how. I think the weight in the go-kart made him go faster because he whooped everybody's ass. Oh, sorry, shouldn't be swearing, but hey, whatever. It's not monetized, so we're good. Anyways, guys, Dan from United, Rest Acres, 1070, Rest Acres Road in Paris. Come on out, come and meet us, come and enjoy some time with us. Talk to you later. Ciao for now.